Well, technology, I think, is the driver of progress. And everything that's been achieved in the last couple of hundred years has been driven by technology, and the progress of mankind has been very much linked to the development of science and technology.
What's good about technology?
Just the fact that it advances like our way of life, and I think it makes for better standard of living.
I guess technology is good because it helps people to communicate as well as share information. As we can see with Facebook and Google, people now are doing many more things in many different ways. Data is opening. I guess it breeds innovation.
These 2 days are important because they demonstrate the effect technology can have on our lives, and they give the people here an opportunity to set an agenda going forward as to how funding should be provided in the future to make change happen in Dublin and elsewhere in the world. I'm particularly excited, I haven't got over yet, I'm particularly excited to see the showcase, because that's where Dubliners themselves can come in and make their statement about what they want to see in terms of the use of technology to improve their city, their lives, and to create jobs in this city.
Hello, it's Fiona Keown here from BizWorld Ireland. We're here as part of Innovation 2.0 here in the Mansion House. We have a group of children from Stanhope Street National School taking part in our BizWorld workshop. BizWorld Ireland is a group of educators and business people who've come together to inspire and empower young children to learn about critical thinking, money management and enterprise in a fun and creative way.
There's a technology showcase happening inside the Mansion House of Dawson Street today, and Lego are holding a series of Build the Change workshops coinciding with that showcase. So the kids are going to build the change that they see that will happen to Dublin in the future, and then go inside and visit the showcase.
We heard it on. We heard about the conference, and we're senior citizens. And entry is free. Entry is free anyway, I think. But we're interested. We had children of an age that are tech literate, and we're interested to see and upskill ourselves on what's available in the whole area of modern technology.
Yeah, the new innovations, say in the city and in the home, etc. So just to sort of see what's going on, the latest thing coming on screen.
So we're not left behind.
Hi there. This chair is measuring your sitting postures and giving you feedback through the day. So it will measure the postures on the chair, remembers it, and calculates a score. And if the score drops, it will give you a little buzz. Intel Labs is using this, or trying to incorporate this in occupancy detection systems, so people will know how many people are in the office and how offices are used.
Thanks again for attending the Open Innovation 2.0 event here in Dublin. I hope you've had a fantastic couple of days, had an opportunity to contribute to the manifesto, seen in action some of the collaboration that's happening in the round room, and we hope to see you again at the next year's event. Thank you.